yesterday. This is redemption's hour in the midst of a world lost forever.